Hey YouTube, it's me guys, Zevidar here. How are you guys doing today? Today, I'm bringing you another fantastic Modern Warfare 3 map guide, guys. This time, we're playing the mission Persona Non Grata. Persona, whatever. I'm sorry, it's a very hard name to pronounce. You just saw it on the bottom left-hand corner right there. But anyway, guys, so this intel is just going to be like exactly like the other previous missions I've covered. Basically, you know, there's a couple intel per the mission, per level, my bad, and I show you guys where to get them. And I fast forward through all the non-relevant parts, and yeah, you guys already know the whole gist of everything. So, the beginning, I'm not going to spoil anything like the storyline, but the beginning is very, like, you know, shoot 'em up, and you need to survive a little bit, which is really, really cool. I actually wish that this little part was a survival map. That'd be really, really cool, I think. If this map, the beginning was a survival map, that would be insanely awesome. I would not stop playing that. But anyway, there's like another piece of intel. And guys, of course, I already told you guys in this previous video, but this is for your first time watching this series. I have picked up previous intel on my first run through the campaign. So that's why it says that I have collected 24 out of 48, I think. Which means I'm halfway done. Ooh wee. So anyway, so yeah, you gotta wait for the civilians to come out and then shoot the guys that think they're all badass by walking slowly with the guns. But no, you're not, because I just gun him down like, brrr, brrr. Yeah, just my gun sound. And so, yeah, unfortunately, there's four intels on this map, and two of them I already found on my previous run through. So right here is another one, guys. On that little table, that little nightstand, will be another piece of intel. Once again, guys, I am very sorry, and I'm gonna keep on apologizing until you guys forgive me with all your little hearts. But anyway, so yeah. That's a little piece of intel. This mission is quite fast. If you want to do a quick run through, I recommend doing it on regular versus playing on veteran, which is a little bit more challenging because when I played this level, I got stuck actually like right where I am right now. That took me so long. It's not even close to funny to like even, you know, fathom how long it took me to get past this part. Or like, you know, by now, that from here on out, it's pretty easy on veteran. Again, nothing on veteran is easy, but it is easier than other parts. So, the third piece of intel on this map is actually when Soap Price, my bad guys, don't be hating Price, opens that little door, and you come down here, and it's on that barrel right here. Again, guys, that's the other piece of intel that I have not gained, that I've already gained in my previous run-through of the campaign. So, there is intel right on that little barrel, so just go over there, press, hold on X, and you're good to go. you're one intel piece closer to getting an achievement, two achievements by now. And yeah, so the second piece of intel is a little bit harder, and I will cover that once we get over here, once we finish, you know, shooting these little guys with my little turret, my assault drone, and my grenade launcher. There's an achievement if you blow up all the helicopters with the grenade launcher. That's very, very simple. You're just gonna get down the arcing of the grenade and, you know, like the movement on the helicopters. So basically, what do you need to do for that achievement? Unfortunately, I did not get that here because I already have the achievement. What do you know? But, you know, basically what you need to do is just keep on shooting grenades. You have a limited amount of grenades, as you can see in the bottom right-hand corner. Right now, I currently have four. Actually, not three. And, yeah, so just don't put any bullets into the helicopters, just shoot them with the grenades. And, you know, if you don't get to do it, the first try, just, do it with the second. You know, and you can restart from, a checkpoint and be right where the start of that little assault drone is. Anyway, so the fourth piece of intel is up this little slide. You need to keep on running up it and then, holding on X when you get to the top so that you can grab it. And, you need to do it kind of fast, otherwise the helicopters will shoot you in the face, into face. But yeah, that's the only intel as of right now that has given me any issues whatsoever. And it's not an issue, it's just, you know, it's not an easy go up, hold on X, you know, run, X, you know, you gotta do it a couple times. I did it a couple times, so you can do it on your first try. And anyway guys, so this video is coming to an end. Peace out, make sure you like it and comment. Peace out guys.